Inferno Vault. We should be wary of anything so large constructed by demons.
They aren't normally this well organized. The thought is kind of scary.
It can only exist to forge weapons that stand against the forces of heaven, and to tear down the work of the Makers.
Yeah, this stuff's a little too pretty for my taste anyway. I got an idea. Hey, maybe we can get something for ourselves while we're here?
We're here at the will of the Council. Stay focused on our mission.
Mission, right. You mean like looking for a needle in this fiery haystack? For a shady little imp we just released from a prison cage. So she can find our missing demon lord, who may or may not have been killed by another more powerful demon lord?
I suppose if we took a useful item or two, it could aid our endeavor.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying!
Thank you.
Damn, it is hot in here. Vise is fogging up.
One of many reasons I choose not to hide behind a ridiculous mask.
Helps me hide how much I despise you. I'm going back outside.
must be the ember Spark Dees spoke of.
I guess one of us should grab it.
Would you like me to do it?
Hey, I'll watch you back.
I knew it! Level collapse!
We've already killed everything.
I know. I just wanted to use it.